Last week, the Royal Festival Hall saw the first performance of a new symphony by one of the world's leading modern composers, Arthur Two Sheds Jackson. Mr. Jackson.
Good evening.
May I just sidetrack you for one moment, Mr. Jackson? This, what shall I call it, nickname of yours?
Oh, yes.
Two Sheds.
Yes.
How did you come by it?
Well, I don't use it myself. It's just a few of my friends call me Two Sheds.
I see. And do you, in fact, have two sheds?
No, I've only one shed. I've had one for some time. But a few years ago, I said I was thinking of getting another one, and since then, some people have called me Two Sheds.
In spite of the fact that you have only one?
Yes.
I see. And are you thinking of purchasing a second shed?
No.
To bring you in line with your epithet?
No.
I see. Well, let's return to your symphony. Yes. Now then, did you write this symphony in the shed?
No.
Have you written any of your recent works in this shed of yours?
No, it's just a perfectly ordinary garden shed.
I see. And you're thinking of buying the second shed to write in?
No, look, this shed business, it doesn't really matter at all. The sheds aren't important. It's just a few friends call me Two Sheds, and that's all there is to it. I wish you'd ask me about my music. I'm a composer. People are always asking about the shed, but they've got it out of proportion. Fed up with the shed. I wish I'd never got it in the first place.
I expect you're probably thinking of selling one.
Oh, I will sell one.
Then you'd be Arthur No Sheds Jackson.
Look, forget about the sheds. They don't matter.
Mr. Jackson, I think with respect, we ought to talk about your symphony.
What?
Apparently your symphony was written for organ and timpani.
What's that?
What's what?
It's a shed. Get it off. All right.
Now then, Mr. Jackson, your symphony. I understand that you used to be interested in train spotting.
What?
I understand that about 30 years ago, you were extremely interested in train spotting.
What's that got to do with my bloody music?
Are you having any trouble from him?
Yes, a little.
Well, we interviewers are more than a match for the likes of you, Two Sheds.
Yes, make yourself scarce, Two Sheds. Yeah. This studio isn't big enough for the three of us.
Get your own arts program, you fairy.
Arthur Two Sheds Jackson.